Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can calculate sum of two 1D arrays by passing array into function using pointer. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem. So first I am including header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am declaring a function whose name is sum. It will receive two arguments and those two arguments will be addresses. So that's why I have used int pointer and int pointer as argument of this function declaration. Its return type is void. So this is function declaration. Now main function. Inside main, I am declaring two arrays and variable I. Now to receive elements of first array, I am using printf. So this printf will show the message enter 10 elements for first array. Then with the help of for loop, I am going to repeat scanf statement, which will receive all the elements from user and all elements will be stored inside this array A. Now to read second array, I am copying these instructions and I am pasting them. So now it will display enter 10 elements for second array and those elements will be stored inside B array. So this is the reading process. Now I have to pass both the arrays into function. So this statement is function call. Here I have passed base addresses of both the array A and B and then return 0. So this is the definition of main function. Now I have to define definition of sum function. So here you can see I have declared two pointers. So P1 pointer will be receiving base address of A array and P2 pointer will be receiving base address of B array. And this block will be known as function definition. Now inside this block, I have to implement code for printing addition of these two arrays using pointer. So now I am implementing a for loop, which will repeat 10 times. Inside this for loop, I am implementing printf, which will display addition. So here asterisk P1 plus asterisk P2 is implemented. So P1 is containing base address of A array. So to receive its value, I am using asterisk. So asterisk is for dereferencing. It provides value which is available on a particular address and the address is stored inside P1. So asterisk P1 will provide value of base address of A and similarly asterisk P2 will provide value of base address of B array. Then these two values will be added and the result will be displayed on console. Now to move to the next location of A array, I am incrementing P1. For B array, I am incrementing P2. So this way P1 and P2 will be pointing to the next location of array. So this is the complete implementation of the program through which you can print sum of two 1D arrays using pointer and arrays are passed into function. Now I am going to execute this code and before that I can use printf statement here which will display the message addition. Now I am executing this code. It is asking 10 elements for first array. I am entering 1 10 times. It is asking 10 elements for second array. I am entering 4 10 times. You can see the output. Addition is 5 at each location. So this way I have printed sum of two 1D arrays by passing arrays into function and those arrays are processed with the help of pointers. So I hope you have understood how I have implemented this concept in front of you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.